everybody. Ola, aka ChalkOne, here with the first episode of episode one of LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga on PS3. Playing here with Roxy, aka PhoenixWars. We're just sort of figuring things out. So we're going to take it slow and we're going to screw up a lot, but hopefully it will be funny nonetheless. Check it out. This will be episode one, literally. Let's see, how do we do this? We just walk in.
Wait for me! Oh shit, where did I go? Oh.
See, each of these is like a chapter, so I'm hoping that one of these chapters will be an episode. We'll see.
Yeah.
Chapter one, negotiations.
It feels like the old Sesame Street, but we need to go for an alpha quest or something.
Yes.
We're going on a Star Wars quest.
Do we want to watch these?
Yes.
Okay.
The story mode.
Yes, it is.
What happened there?
What happened where?
It's still loading for me.
Oh, is it? I'm watching the intro video. Are you seeing an intro?
Oh, there you are. Basically, you finished watching it, and I had to sit there waiting for you to finish watching it. Weird. That looks so like you, though, Ola.
I know. Except for the long hair. Syncing with other player. Come on, sync.
Yeah.
Walk up to friendly characters and press that to take control of them.
What the hell?
I'm making them dance. Look, we got some stuff on that.
Okay. So now what? We don't have to waste time collecting those thingy majigs.
I don't know. Look, but I can make them. Look at all this.
What? Using your Jedi mind tricks.
I am.
I look angry.
You do look angry. Alright. Have we got all the coins? Just about. Alright, let's go.
You and your Jedi mind tricks.
I don't think I can. I think the blue coins are the special ones, aren't they? Oh,
yeah,
we have
yeah.
to stand here? What is with that thing?
I think we have to go back, actually.
Oh, we can go this way.
Yeah, we might go back, but there's a door here. We missed it.
Shit, I'm almost dead. There's a door here.
What's this? Yeah.
No, we can't go in there. But what is this thing here? Oh. This is where the 3PO can go.
Yeah, right. We can go through here.
No, we can't. Oh, we can. You're right. I thought it was closed. What are these guys?
Money!
Blue coins.
Money! Oh shit. I didn't do anything.
They just keep coming back.
Oh, I think we have to go. Oh! That thing is jingling.
I'm doing
something.
Need to
look this way. To my left. Yeah.
Oh, that just... Whoa!
I'm sure there was something we had to make.
No, I think it was just some coins. I think we need to go back down the street. Down the hallway here. Not the street.
There's a magical place where all over there.
Watch your hearts too. You got only 2 out of 4 hearts, so if you see any, pick them up. Like that, grab that heart. There you go. And I think we go this way. Ah, see, there's the droid we're looking for.
Oh. You press triangle.
I'm the droid. Oh, don't push me. Look, I'm opening the door.
Funny.
Put together a door panel.
Okay.
Oh, I see, we need the droid to open the doors.
Yeah, his face is on there.
Yeah. What's in here? Lots of things.
So am I your Padawan?
Oh!
Ah! I'll just stay here with a try. Ow!
I don't think there's anything else back here.
I just whooped your ass. Look. Oh no!
Don't hurt me.
No! Let me spank you.
Ow! Hey, that actually hurts. There's friendly fire in this game.
There's friendly fire.
A true Jedi.
Alright, let's open this door. Oh no, we need the other one.
Where's that one?
Can we go in here yet? No. It must be back this way.
Another droid. Guessing I'll have to control him. Oh, he must be through here!
Which one goes there? Okay, this one here. Either one of us can control the droid. You just have to walk up to it and press triangle.
Oh, I think we have to both step on that.
Yeah, I think I'm building something over here.
Okay.
What is it doing?
Okay.
Oh, it's putting the... Oh, just picking up. Oh, there's more. No, screw it. Alright, stand on the button.
Come on, you badass.
There we go.
Ooh, look at it.
See, that was just a special container, though.
Alright.
Do
we have to put down those thingy majigs?
What thingamajigs? I'm not sure. We have to find R2-D2. Or the other... the R2-D2 looking droid, anyways. Whoa!
What the hell?
More coming from back here again. This is where we started down there, isn't it?
I don't know.
We are so confused. What's this way? Ah, okay. Let me get the droid to open that door. Where is he? There
he is. This one. There we go.
Join BFPTS.
Oh, fuck.
Elizabeth disconnected from BFPTS.
Why am I still hearing shit?
What's wrong?
I'm still hearing things in TeamSpeak. Even though all the sounds are deactivated.
Oh, are we not meant to destroy them?
I don't think we can. I think they're supposed to do some.
I see.
I don't know what.
Oh yeah, we can. You have to build them to collect those thingy majigs.
Oh yeah.
Can you see it? You're too far away. Oh. Yeah.
I don't really think we need the thing, doesn't matter. We just need to find our other droid. So if he's not in here, where the hell... Where do we go then? So we can't go through here. Oh, just appeared out of nowhere. And we've been through there. Did we miss something over here?
We have a little...
Oh, we went in here.
Yeah, through there.
Oh, I didn't know we could go through there. I thought it was just a hole in the wall. You go first.
You destroy the oh.
I don't know, I'm moving things.
Oh, to get those.
I guess
oh,
so.
We have to go up there.
Ooh. I don't think we have to. We can just go this way. Yeah, this looks like the right place to be.
Ah! That doesn't look good.
I hate those things. Oh no! I died!
What else does... What does this do? Okay, nothing.
We're still building. I think we have to build a ship. Spaceship. Now we need to step on these so that the door. Oh, shit, behind us. How did I die again? Are you playing as a droid right now?
Yes, I think so.
You are.
I do myself again. Oh, there you are. Now I can help you.
Okay, now we need to open the door. So that the droid can get in. There. Now you can play as a droid again and hit the button thing.
Play as a droid, go next to him.
Next to him and then press triangle.
He gone to sleep.
I see that. There. No. Okay. Oh, he's missing an arm. Alright.
Why did that happen?
I think I hit him. I was trying to wake him up. Cutscene.
How do I have to be the naughty one?
Well... Yay!
Yay!
Boy, even with us bumbling around forever, that only took about 15 minutes. That's perfect for an episode.
Oh wow, we got like we completed everything. How many times can I say completed in one sentence? Completely. Complete.